If Dixie about to move forward, the others stand well in the gate. Distinctive Dixie moves forward. The winners of 41 races in the gate. And they're off in the La Troyenne. Rachel Alexandra straight to the lead. Be Fair towards the inside rail, racing in a close second with Unrivaled Bell in third. On the inside, Zardana is racing in fourth. Distinctive Dixie is in fifth, and Unhurried at the back of the field is Morena as they go inside the final 7/8. And Calvin Burrell is taking Rachel Alexandra quite wide into the three path. At the moment, she shares the lead with Be Fair against the inside rail. And now Rachel Alexandra puts her elegant head just to the lead. Rachel Alexandra takes them down the back stretch in a first quarter of 24-3. Be Fair, though, is keeping her honest towards the inside rail in second, and Rival Bell is in third with 5/8 to run. Zardana is straining the reins, so too on the outside. Distinctive Dixie, neither settled through the first half of the 25th La Troyenne, with Morena still at the back of the field, half mile, 48-4. Now they make the turn, and they've got 3.5 furlongs to go. Be Fair on the inside rail, Rachel Alexandra, and she now goes on by a length. Calvin Burrell extends the lead, but here comes Unrivaled Bell round the outside, but ridden along to close on Rachel Alexandra, who is still just lobbing along, driven to the inside. Distinctive Dixie, Morena, Zardana down the outside. Now he has to get to work on Rachel Alexandra. She's been eyeballed by Unrivaled Bell towards her outside. Inside the final furlong they go. Rachel Alexandra, she has a race on her hooves. Unrivaled Bell is sticking to her tenaciously. Unrivaled Bell, Rachel Alexandra in a thrilling race of heads. It might be Unrivaled Bell on the outside who has taken Rachel Alexandra back in third, Morena in the 25th, La Troyenne.